step in their lives and begin to build relationships and grow in their faith. But the Wonderlife curriculum did something that was just, I think, kind of remarkable in our church family. One of the things it did is it really challenged our people to deal with some past hurt and past issues. And, you know, I think the core thing that goes on in so many of our lives is if we don't deal with the past, then we're destined to